is a complete matter of interpretation. I don't think anything at all is going to happen in terms of 2012. 2012 is seen as by our own culture as some kind of end of a cycle. The Maya, it is clear, if we look at the hieroglyphic inscriptions, that they saw it as just turning over into the next Baktun, which would not be zero, but would be 14. We know that the calendar continues and doesn't end in 2012.
What's going to happen in 2012 is that some planets are going to be aligned, and therefore some of the Maya prophecies that tell us that this, when the alignment of the planets occur, well, they will be the end. But this is from the Maya perspective. What we need to understand here is that their perspective was very particular, and therefore the way in which the Maya perspective is understood or interpreted is quite, you know, kind of different to our current view of the world.
While skeptics dismiss doomsday with reason, others embrace the prophecy and see the catastrophic events of December 21st, 2012 as a day of rebirth.
The Maya, who put this calendar into place many thousands of years ago, they would have said that the years around 2012 would be heralded by great changes, great transformations, and certainly if we look around us today, that does seem to be going on. Changes such as increasing hurricanes, earth devastations, and also socio-political changes. The key thing to understand is how human beings relate to these devastating changes. The Mayan prophecy for 2012 is really about transformation and renewal.
There's no question that things are going to change. Pinpointing them on a single day, I think, is not very realistic. But if you look at the period around 2012, give or take a decade or two, I think historians will look back and say it was a very profound time of change, a period when humanity had to come to terms with itself. How do we all live together? How do we treat the planet? How are we going to create our future?
While some see the Maya prophecy as a catalyst for positive transformation, others interpret it literally, with very grave consequences. In this view, man-made crises and natural disasters predicted 2,000 years ago serve as omens that we might be ignoring at our own peril.